Understanding thumb drive, a handy storage device. Hello everyone, and welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're going to explore a common term in the digital world, thumb drive. Whether you're a tech enthusiast or just curious about English phrases, this video will help you understand what a thumb drive is and how it's used. So, let's dive in. A thumb drive, also known as a USB drive, flash drive, or pen drive, is a small, portable storage device. It's called a thumb drive because it's roughly the size of a human thumb. This device connects to a computer or other electronic devices through a USB, universal serial bus port. The primary use of a thumb drive is to store, transfer, and back up digital files. Due to its compact size and ease of use, it's a popular choice for carrying digital documents, photos, music, and videos. Thumb drives have evolved significantly since their introduction in the early 2000s. Initially, they had small storage capacities, ranging from 8 megabytes to 64 megabytes. Today, you can find thumb drives with capacities of several terabytes. This evolution reflects the growing need for portable and large capacity digital storage solutions. Using a thumb drive is straightforward. 1. Insert the thumb drive into the USB port of your computer or other devices. 2. Once detected, you can drag and drop files onto the thumb drive or copy and paste files into it. 3. To safely remove the thumb drive, eject it from your computer's system before physically pulling it out. Advantages: portability, easy to carry around. Convenience: no need for internet access to transfer files. Compatibility: works with most computers and modern electronic devices. Disadvantages: limited lifespan, can wear out after a certain number of uses. Risk of loss: due to its small size, it can be easily misplaced. Security risks: vulnerable to viruses and malware if used on infected devices. That's all about thumb drives. We hope this video has been informative and helps you understand this handy device better. Remember, a thumb drive is a great tool for storing and transferring data, but always keep an eye on it due to its small size. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to bringing you more useful content in our next video.